darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while